Hey guys, I'm gonna react. This might be the first ever though, but it might not. I just ate pizza, so there's like pizza stuff all over my face. But I'm gonna be reacting to a person that's reacting to a video. So I'm reacting to a reacting video. So yeah, it's this, and let's just get started. The intro.
We are actually going to be doing something
we'll skip
I've
this.
Never really done before. I've done one reacting video before, but today we are going to watch Worst Bully in Roblox by the Roblox. Let's get started. Let's see how this goes.
I was once just a regular kid, you know, somebody everyone would get along with. But then, one day,
Charlie.
Some nerd just sat beside
him.
He was just eating tater tots too. Can you believe this nerd? Eating tater tots? Next to me? How dare he? Later that day, I punched him in the face.
Ooh.
Oh my god, what the heck?
The same tater tots as me. You know what I mean? You might think I'm a jerk, but I mean, what else was I supposed to do?
What the heck is this? Dude, okay, so from what I'm getting, this bully doesn't like people because of tater tots.
Yeah.
Interesting.
The principal told me that you were picking on kids, so you gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, whatever. It's not my fault. They're all a bunch of nerds.
Why does he get out the back of the car? Like, seriously, why?
Yeah, he's like, why did he get out the back of the car? Like, climb in the front, get out of the front.
Hey, are you kidding me?
Oh, God.
What? You're gonna get in my face? You want beef?
Oh!
You get in my way for,
huh? That guy's just like, what is going on here? Oh, sorry. This went.
I'm so mad at this thing.
Sorry, guys. I just, it went. I muted this thing. Hold on. Let me go back.
Next to you and tell them your favorite music instrument.
I'm so mad.
The recorder is an instrument.
I'm not talking to that guy. I'm not talking to that nerd. He's out of his mind.
I just keep thinking of Charlie.
Do you want to be partners?
No, I don't want to be partners with you. I don't want to be partners with you. Get out of here.
Oh, are you sure? I'm pretty sure most other people are already paired out.
The only favorite I know is the kind I eat.
Dude, this guy's a full-on
bully. Is it Angelo and Neville? You guys
don't
have partners yet. How about you guys just work together? You guys could, like, you know, just, go ahead.
I gotta work with
you guys. Don't got partners.
I work with this guy.
Yeah, you're gonna work with that guy. His name's Neville. Tell him hi.
Never. Dang, this guy is, he's mad.
Hold on.
You know what, I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't just hear that.
Did the teacher someone protected?
He doesn't even care.
My fist.
Oh my god.
But that's pretty cool.
Yeah, well, you'll be making sounds when I hit you with it.
What are you hitting with it?
Don't worry about it. You'll see. You'll find out soon enough after class.
I love how the people look in the back. They either don't know this. They either don't know this is going on, like the people in the back, or they all plan this out in a private server. But I'm guessing they probably all know, but it's just in like a public server. Wait, actually, I'm gonna guess that they don't know except like the teacher and everybody else.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm curious.
All right, class. Well,
that bell sounds so weird.
Class, you guys all did good. You all got a lot of talent in this room. I believe in you all. You know, wait, except you, Jimmy. I mean, you're still really trash in music.
Jimmy the
and
parrot!
I don't think you're ever gonna get anywhere in life.
Oh, Jimmy.
No.
No, Jimmy, my parrot. Where is he,
wow,
Jimmy?
Such a great class. I'm so ready to go.
Oh. Dude, Angelo is so weird. He's so weird.
Hey, nerd. I'm gonna beat you up so hard. I'm gonna beat you up.
Wait, what? There was a bacon here in the back.
You see some laughter,
I'm trying to inform you. I know how to defend myself. I'm gonna be the one to beat you up.
I'm gonna beat you up, you know, scrawny.
Yo.
Look at you. You're so scrawny. You're like a Slim Jim.
A Slim Jim, what the heck, dude? You're so mean.
Let's just make a fish pull the top.
Ooh! Dude, to be honest, Angelo is more scrawny than that nerd, Neville.
Let's go outside right now.
Dude, are they actually about to fight right now? What's going on? What the heck, bro?
Oh, God.
Dude, Jimmy, the Gary,
what's his name?
Ethan 2HD's out there. Maybe Ethan Gamer.
I don't think they know what you're getting into.
I think you know. Nerd, scrawny little beanpole.
What the heck, dude? This guy's mean for snowboarding.
Before we get this started, I don't want to get my tie, dude. Let me just take off my shirt.
You know, oh, that's why he kept having his hand on his chest.
Expensive. Well,
I'm like
Viola.
We
wouldn't know class if I punched you in the face.
Well, oh, class about to punch you in the face. What the?
My God.
What the heck is huge, bro? It's huge. Oh my God, it's massive. What?
You're not backing out or anything, huh?
No. What the heck? It's so funny. You look at this the shirt.
Fight. Let's start it now.
Alright, settings. Alright, let's go with the flow with this, friend. Right.
It's the bacon.
10, 9, let's just count down to 3. 1, fight.
This is gonna be easy.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God,
she got him!
Hey, why'd they steal your pants?
Yeah.
Why'd they steal his pants?
Ma, thanks for showing up. What? Ma?
Oh, it's brutal.
No, that's not possible. There's no way that nerd beat me up. That scrawny little guy. There's no way.
This guy's like 70, he's acting like he's like 30.
That's exactly what I was wondering.
I couldn't believe that I had lost to the nerd. When I try to pin nerd people now, they just ignore me. Was my life being a bully over? I wasn't sure what to do with my
it's
life.
It's over,
now.
Buddy. It's over.
I can't even at lunch. I can't eat tater tots no more.
No tater tots.
Nerds get up to over and tricks to beat me up. If I don't give him them. Is this what people feel like whenever I bully them?
Yeah.
Yep.
No bullying, buddy. No bullying.
I think I'm gonna stop being a bully now.
Yes.
I fully understand their pain. I will never, ever, ever, ever get into a fight ever again.
Woo!
I think it's time to go home now.
Time.
My days
yeah.
Good job. Good job, man.
Done.
Angelo. I think that's his name.
I like this. That was sad, man. That was pretty sad. He learned a lesson. Is this the end?
Oh, no, it's not.
Hey, no more being bullied for me. I don't even. What the? Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
You're gonna get in my face again.
so weird, bro. It's so weird.
Hey, that's the video.
That was pretty good. Honestly, that was pretty sick. Guys,
let me
know what you guys think about these sort of reacting videos and like, if I talk too much or talk too less.
That was good. Video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later, cuz it's every day, bro.